Alright, hey guys. It's really annoying shit. It's like, I just like recorded like 20 minutes of a two-part video for you guys, and like, I don't know what the hell I was thinking. Like, I wasn't recording. Like, I don't know how that's possible. I was not recording, but I thought I was. It's weird. I don't know, maybe it has something to do with it. It's 3 in the morning over here. I'm a little tired. I'm actually a lot of tired. I just got in a fight with my girlfriend too. Kinda sucks. Cause I broke my phone. Cause she was like, we were on the phone or whatever, and she was like, I have to pee, and I was like, then go pee. And she was like, no, I'm not gonna pee. And then I was like, yeah, well, if you don't pee, I'm not gonna pee for a week or something. And then I was like, you know what, I actually have to pee right now. And she was like, then go pee. And I was like, no, I'm not gonna go pee. You guys are probably like, what the fuck? You guys are fucking gross, man. Well, we always do stuff like this to just screw around and stuff. So yeah, but yeah, and then I was like, she said something else that pissed me off. Like, she was talking about some other guy, and she knows that I hate this guy, like, with a passion. So she just always does it just to piss me off. And, so yeah, and then she was like, go pee. And I was like, oh, you want me to go pee? So I put my phone on my dresser, or no, on my computer desk. And then I stood up on my computer chair, and I just peed all over my phone. Yeah, so now no sound comes out of my phone. And I blow dried it, and dried it off with like a towel and stuff. Kind of hoping tomorrow, maybe, it'll be working, I guess. I mean, I don't know, my stupid fault on doing that. I don't know why I did that. I don't know, I do weird stuff when I'm mad. Like, I ripped my ceiling fans out of the wall. There's just a hole now. I'm looking at it right now. There's just a hole in the wall with wires coming out of it. It looks kind of cool, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. But yeah, guys, I got all this XP up here today. 849k. Woodcutting XP. All that. IV. I got 2 levels. Oh my fucking god, what is this? Solve the pillory puzzle? Oh god. See how fast I can do this right here. Circle diamond. Dude, I fucking clicked that shit, dude. I escaped. Yeah, now I just did like, let's see what shit I get this time. Only nature. Yeah, but I haven't given up on fishing. I'm giving up on the whole 25 mil to 99 mage thing, because I thought it was 25, and it ends up being 38, which is kind of gay, because I really don't want to spend 38 mil on a 99. That's pretty much it. I just kind of wanted to like update you guys again, tell you about my peeing. Yeah, I haven't given up on fishing though. Still might go for 99. This is gonna take me 8 days if I no life it. 8 days of no lifing fire making. Yeah, I get 99, maybe, still might do that. I haven't given up on fishing though, still gonna fish, just taking a kind of like a break, because I'm merchanting right now, cutting mages, just to see how fast they are at 88. Probably gonna go back to Ivy till 90, 92 maybe, then 92 to 95 is gonna be use, And then 95 to 99 is going to be mages, but before anything, fishing is going to come first. So, yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. Another random update video. Alright, guys, we'll probably get them finish this inventory, which just finished. See how much it's worth. Because it took me like 7 minutes to get 40k in 7 minutes. Why'd I just try to cut the tree? That's not that bad. I don't know how much money per hour that would be. Probably a good amount. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna work on my PvP video too whenever I can. Where the fuck is the bank at? There better be a bank over here. I hate this damn city, it's like a maze. Alright, guys, I'll talk to you guys later. Comment if you, not if you want. Comment, please. I'm not getting very many comments. Kind of upsetting because I'm like wasting time making videos. Where the fuck is the bank? Don't make me open map. Don't make me open this map. Oh, there it is. Alright, well, I'll see you guys later. Alright, bye.